like your business. You knew what I was doing. 3 o'clock in the morning, you knew where I was going. Straight to my spot, aloft in the city. Stop and pick up something pretty on the freeway, sucking titties. You in the bed sleeping, I said that I was working. You smile when you see me, but inside you was hurting. The cars and your clothes, whatever that you asked me, I was taking care of you, I thought that you was happy. Out of town, fucking round, All-Star, Super Bowl, ATL, Magic City, tipping big dick hoes, panties on the back seat. I don't know who shit that is, condoms and phone numbers, I don't know who shit that is. For real, you know when I realized that I was wrong, when I wrote the words to this song.
Was a magnet for pretty women and brought up in the city where they exercised pimping. I fight temptation daily. I could be in Paris chilling with something young, eager, talented, ready and willing. I get a lot of phone numbers but don't really call them unless I hit them just to let them know I'm out here balling. I know you picture me later with these other women. Most of the time I'm not, occasionally I get them. Who was that woman looking at me up in Walmart? Locking the sexual fantasy, her draws hot. But back to the subject of chemistry, I really loved it. Mental, emotional, couldn't put nothing above it. For every unturned stone, you had to touch it. Roll them over, look what you found, now you disgusted it. But before I leave, look me in my eye. Don't cry, never lie, never lie. Then put the dick up in your bag, there you go. Talking about what you know, who done said that they saw me dipping somewhere with one of your friends. Did you see me do it? No. Do you know that shit for sure? Who you gon' believe, me or them old meddling hoes? Damn, I think of all the shit I put you through. This a lonely game, man. Sometimes I be missing you.
I got a tank of gas to burn up, turn up the radio. Baby, hit your girls and tell them, come on, get ready, go. We headed for somewhere tucked in and very low key. No interruptions, no cell phones, no TV. Just you and me, sipping up on some Hennessy, making sure that we finish the whole cup to the end. It be meant to be chemistry between us. And even though you saw the bitches in my Beamer,
just tell me why.